What keeps you from being an artist?
I can make it work if I really wanted to. I know I could. I know that I have potential, and I've always known that. But it exists somewhere within me. I guess I feel that my photography isn't unique enough. Something about wanting to be really unique and authentic holds me back. Like, I don't want to like do photography if there's just like 1,000 other photographs that look exactly the same. Taking photos or playing music is just like such an expressive way of like dealing with my anxiety. I think like most importantly, I want to create something that people are going to enjoy, and I don't want to be like super well known, but I don't know, something is appealing about like being successful and like people knowing who you are. I feel that I want that, I guess. Music for me is like such a form of expression of like whatever emotion that I'm feeling. It's like such a release of any angst or anxiety or an emotion that I have, and like you can really just put it into what you're playing. I feel like I can just forget about all of the bullshit and all of the judgment.